Hello guys, welcome back to a new video here on my channel. In today's video, we are going to customize and tune the Audi RS5, so stay tuned. I know I'm a little bit late to the party. I know this car has been out for a long time now, but this is my first time playing the game after the car was added, so yeah, let's go on. Red color on this, or blue, it's the colors I really want to use. Green is actually cool as well, but not sure. Let's go for red for now. Livery, I will not have any livery on this car, but let's check it out. Just ugly liveries. I really want the clean looking cars, so that's nothing for me. Visual parts, hood. Little scoop there could be cool. So why not, guys? Let's put that on, actually. Front bumper. Of course, we want it all black. For that one. Oh, we can make it wider as well. Oh, nice. Of course. Rims. Let's go for a little bit grayish color. Calipers, red of course. It was actually very cool with the wing on. I really think I will go for this one. Yes. Let's tint the taillights like so. Now let's tune the car. That's amazing. I think this car is very fast. So let's go for a little test drive. Let's take a little quick look at the car. Oh, wrong button. Stunning looking car. Start this beast up. Oh my god, guys. That dual clutch is just amazing. Oh my god. I did try out the C63 yesterday, and this car was just insane compared to the C63. Oh my god. So if you didn't watch my C63 AMG video yesterday, better go check it out. That sound I didn't like, that wasn't... I didn't like that sound. Almost sounded like the gearbox was going to break down. So fast, oh my god. What a backfire. Eight gears. This is so much fun to drive. So much grip because of the four-wheel drive, the quattro system. The C63 was very tail happy compared to this. So guys, there is the video. So if you did enjoy this video, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for weekly uploads on this channel. See you next one. Have a nice day. Peace out.